So hello students, today again we are present with class 5. Subject is computer, chapter is 1 and page number 12. So we have already completed till our page number 11. And on the previous previous pages we have studied about the first generation, second generation, third generation. Now we are going to start fourth generation. Okay. So you can see here it is started from 1971 till present, means now we did which computer we are using, that is also fourth generation. Okay. So let's see what is the fourth generation computer. Most developed microprocessor. Now what is microprocessor? Can you imagine? Only it is this much big. And all the sides wire is, it is like this. Means mainly you can say it is only this much big microprocessor, means this one processor can do all the works, input, process, data. Means can you imagine, because of this processor only our computer has become very small, very light and very reliable, which leads to the development of microcomputers. See what are the features. Thousand of IC, not one, means thousand of IC can build on single silicon chip, means in one chip can hold thousand of IC. Means you can imagine that 18,000 tubes, and now where one IC means one microchip can hold more than 1,000 ICs, can fit in the palm, means it is very small, you can fit on your hand also. The Intel, see Intel is a brand, okay. Intel is a brand. He made the 4004. This is the model of chip. Okay, this chip, model of this chip is 4004. Developed in 1971. After this only computers become very advanced, very reliable, very small and very easy to use also. Located all the components of the computer. Means this processor can process everything. Input, process, output, storing the data, keeping the command, instruction, software, hardware, everything. Only one microchip. Means processing till output. See, it is written here also, processing till output. Since this were powerful, means it is very powerful. Means till today, it is very powerful. They can be linked together to the form network while lead to the development of internet. Means this computer is now using with the internet also. So development of GUI, see what is that now? Graphical user interface. The full form of GUI is graphical user interface. Means before all this it was a black and white or single user, but it is graphic nowadays. Which computer we are using, in that computer you see very beautiful graphics, they are very colorful, you can see images. When you will open the desktop, you see very beautifully designed the icons. So graphical user, mouse and handle device. Example, personal computer. Personal computer is also known as PC, mini computer and super computer. See, we are mainly using PC and mini computer. Super computer is used for weather report forecast. In your TV, you can see the weather report, na? For that, or launching the missiles, or scientists, they were using the supercomputer. Mainly we are using PC, means this is desktop, mini computer, we can say that laptop also. So this is the fourth generation computer. In your book it is fifth generation computer, is also there in your book. So what is fifth generation? See, till today we are using fourth generation only, but fifth generation computer is artificial brain, we can say. Means it can sense what to do, just like robot. You have seen robot nowadays, they can do, they can think, by their thinking only they can do the work. So fifth generation computer we can say the robot, but till today we are using only fourth generation. Okay, fifth generation is very advanced technology, means it can think by the own what we have to do, and fourth generation we have to give the command. Okay, and one more thing in the fourth generation computer is what? Means without command it will not work. So in fifth generation, by sensing the thing, it can work. And the second thing is what? Computer never makes mistake. The fourth generation computer, it never makes the mistake. If you have given the correct data, if you have given the correct command, then answer, the output will be 100% accurate. This is the benefit of this fourth generation computer. Thank you.